The way I would describe the summer camp experience is intense and wonderful. It is perhaps the best training you can get for understanding what it's like to work with a whole diversity of people. It's just an extraordinary training ground that I really think can shape you for the rest of your life in terms of the way that you approach work and life in general.
I think that the time that I spent on staff at Hidden Valley really made me the leader that I am today. To teach those skills, those human skills, of being a good employee, of being a good teammate, of being a good partner in delivering a program or taking care of a cabin, I think sets people up for a world of opportunity in their work life because they know how to work with people.
I got to learn all about how to nurture people, children and other campers. I got to learn how to work in a high-performing organization, maybe the highest-performing organization I've ever worked in. I got to learn how to be me as a professional. And I don't think I would have gotten that if I had sat in a cubicle, even in a really great company.
There is the ability to harness leadership skills, problem-solving skills, the ability to stand in front of a group of people and speak to hundreds at one time with an ease.
More and more what I see as a trend is companies really wanting to hire smart people. You can gain those accounting skills, those marketing skills, what have you, but you aren't going to get the chance again to work at summer camp.
You get the opportunities to learn to work with people, to understand management group dynamics and how powerful community can be, and to take on leadership.
It was incredibly formative for me, and I feel like I take it with me everywhere I go in the world, and it is a model for what I try to create in my work and in my life.